At this time, it is a pleasure to offer the opportunity for citizens to speak to the council. And let me just give you a few guidelines. If anyone's here who'd like to speak to the council, we just need you to state your name, your address, and then you have 3 minutes to speak. And while we would love, I hate cutting people off, if we let people talk for beyond 3 minutes, we'd be here all night away from our family. I really love my family. So we'll go ahead with, is there anyone here who would like to address the council? I have had one request by Mr. Nelson. So since you were our first request, I'm happy to invite you to speak first if you're comfortable speaking first. Okay.
My name is Chris Nelson. I own property at 8775 County Road 73, Montevallo, Alabama. I wanted to come before the council tonight to make everyone aware and the public that on September 3rd, Governor Kay Ivey released the confidential negotiations are in the works to develop a privately run prison of 3,100 inmates in Brierfield. It's going to be one of the 3 prisons that Ivey administration plans to develop to replace most of the state's aging infrastructure. So soon after that, 150 residents in Brierfield met at the state park, and they began to sign a petition. So we're trying to seek public information about the proposed prison. Print off some information if I can distribute it to the council.
You'd like to just leave that with Olivia, and I know you need to, you don't want to take up your 3 minutes to chew.
I got a few here if you guys want to pass them around.
But the main concerns that the residents of Brierfield and by extension Shelby, Shilton, and Bibb County at large have is there's been very little public information released about the public prison or the privately run prison. And there's concern about stress that it's going to have on emergency medical services, fire department, law enforcement, utilities. I've spoken at the Bibb County Commission meeting to express my concerns there. And I've also been to the Brent City Council to speak to the folks there as well. There's the infrastructure in the area is stressed as is, and there's no indication that the state is or the people who are bidding on the contract have researched how it's going to affect how they're going to have drinking water for the prison, whether that's going to be supplied by a municipal source, so they have to drill wells, or how they're going to handle their sewage, whether they're going to try to pipe that to a surrounding municipality or treat it on site. There's also concerns about, because it's a privately run prison, there'll be incentive to increase capacity and run it above the state capacity now. So it's not really going to address the overcrowded conditions that are currently plaguing Alabama prisons. There's a talk of a upcoming public comment meeting that the Alabama Department of Corrections through Cam Ward will be holding in Brierfield. But I'd like to request, and it's in the handout I gave you guys, that the city of Montevallo formally request that that meeting be postponed so that there could be more publicity made of it, and that residents of surrounding communities in central Alabama can also attend to get informed. And I'd also like the city to make contact with Cam Ward, other representatives, and the folks who are involved in the bidding process in the governor's office to see if we can get more information on exactly what the proposal entails. So I'll try to keep you guys updated. If you have any questions, my email address is on that form, so if you feel to email me.
It would be appropriate for the current, for myself and the current council to get engaged in this at this point. But so I'll defer to Mayor like Nick to determine how they'd like to move forward with his administration. I have a meeting.
Well, when you had the meeting with Cam Ward and Matt and Ethan Russell or Cheryl, we'd like to sit down and discuss with them. I mean, I do know right now that we're not able to supply water or sewage at this point right now.
Thanks, Russ. Thank you, Chris. Is there anyone else who'd like to address the council?
Yes,